Merhaba, salam alaikum, and welcome to today's video. As you probably already saw in the thumbnail, today's video is going to be about these tasty and delicious sandwiches filled with a mixture between ground beef and some veggies, with a side of some crispy potato wedges. This is a fairly easy and quick dish, which doesn't require any specific ingredients, hence why there is no specific recipe. Enjoy these scrumptious sandwiches and potato wedges for lunch or dinner. For now, let's get on with the video. Let's go! Firstly, start off by putting some minced beef into a pan with some olive oil. While that is slowly cooking through, chop up some onions, as well as some jalapenos and cloves of garlic, and add them to the pan afterwards. Don't forget to season and to mix everything as well. Afterwards, take a few carrots and sort of shave them into the pan as shown here. Then cut up some paprika, tomatoes, and green olives in them in as well. Now it's time to prepare the potato wedges by firstly peeling and then cutting them up as shown. Then pour a little bit of vinegar and boiling water on top of them in a bowl and let that sit for a short while to get rid of the starchiness of the potatoes. Afterwards, fry them as shown until they're golden brown and crispy on the outside. The ground beef veggie mixture should also be down by now. Set it aside to cool down a little bit. Now it's time to prepare the sandwiches. Take some, ideally homemade, bread buns, slice them in the middle and add the filling into them as shown. Afterwards, serve those with the potato wedges on the side each and enjoy. And this is how everything should look like when it's all done and cooked. Hope you enjoy this tasty recipe. And that's about it. I hope you enjoyed today's video and recipe, and even try to recreate it sometime. If you enjoyed the video, leave a thumbs up and comment down below how you liked this recipe. Don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell while you're at it. Thank you so much for watching, and see you next time.